The Kyffin Williams tribute here. I'm not copying anything, I'm just, you know, on top of my head again. Kyffin Williams, you've got to use lots of paint. It's very thick with the paint, old Kyffin. Oh, I loved him. He was great, great artist. A very small canvas, this. I'm not used to painting on such small canvases, man. It's just so small, but it kind of fits the camera though, you know. So we've got a little cottage there. Mountain at the back. You sort of cut around things, you see. The pallet knife, you cut around it like that. Gather up a bit of paint from where it's thicker, reapply it. Like I said, with Kyffin Williams, you have to really lay the paint on thick. I've sold many Kyffin Williams reproductions. And they're expensive to make. Oh, that's a horrible green, but let's put it on anyway. It's just not too bad, that green. You can cut round things like that. Just cut. Lights against darks. If you got darks, you want it to be lighter. See against this white strip. We want that to be quite dark. See, like that. That brings out the shape of the house. I'm not saying this is as good as Kyffin Williams by any stretch of the imagination. Guy was a genius, but you know, I'm just trying to paint in the spirit of him, you know. Now here is a real secret to his paintings, the sky. Now the sky was pretty much white. The skies were always white. Like thick, just thick white. There was no glitz and glamour with his skies. You just put it on nice and thick like that. It was just white because the English countryside, the English landscape, the English weather is bad, you know. We have bad weather here. Do you know, I'm just going to squeeze white straight on there. We have overcast grey sky, and that's what he captured, and he was honest, very honest. Anything like that. Well, sometimes, but... A little bit of grey in there, you know, just a bit of variation. Need to put a door in there, don't we? Some sort of door at the front. There you go. Just simple. It's a rough idea. That's all this is, a rough idea. There's lots of things I could do to tighten this up, but I'm not going to bother with that, showing you that.